The gate outside in the entrance to the property was Walt Disney's gate. And they say that if you tilt your head, you can kind of see the Mickey Mouse ears in the gate. People love the fact that Walt Disney lived here. They love the history of this home. So the property was purchased by the owner from the Walt Disney Estate in 1997. And not long after that, the owner made a play to purchase the property next door. The house that we're in right now was built in 2001. This property is 4.3 acres. It has 8 bedrooms and 17 bathrooms. It's called the Carolwood Estate. We have it listed at $90 million. A really amazing feature that was kept was the tunnel that Walt Disney had. He had an infamous train that spanned across his whole 2 acres. The train and the tracks actually are in the Disney Museum. The train was called the Carolwood Pacific Railroad. It was a 1/8 scale steam train, and they used to ride on top of the train. Kids in the neighborhood used to go in, and since you couldn't see through the tunnel because of the S shape, it was so, you know, it had so much suspense, and they went crazy for it, and that was one of his inspirations for Disneyland. So these are roses that were actually kept from Mrs. Disney. They're actually probably about 70 years old. You can tell by how thick the stems are. The home opens up to this upper terrace, and when you walk down these stairs, you're completely taken away by the amount of acreage, the fact that you're in Beverly Hills, and how much is offered to you. You know, with the pool, with, you know, the amount of trees and privacy, the tennis court, the putting green, the vegetable garden. You know, it's really, really unique. It doesn't feel like you're in Southern California here. You could definitely be in Europe, or you could be in the countryside, anywhere. It's really amazing that you're 5 minutes from Beverly Hills.